Line and equipment cleaning. Cask beer lines. Before undertaking any actions in the cellar, ensure you're familiar with health and safety procedures and are wearing appropriate protective clothing and footwear. In the cellar, fill a stainless steel bucket with fresh, clean water. Disconnect the line from the cask, removing the washer or hop filter for separate cleaning, and drop into the bucket. In the bar, remove all sparklers from spouts on lines to be cleaned. Then, flush the beer out of the lines with water, making a note of the amount of beer pulled through. Accurately measure the correct amount of detergent and always add this to water in the cleaning bucket. Then, top up the water to the correct volume. Rinse detergent measuring jugs out immediately after use. Back in the bar, fill the lines with detergent to the previously measured volume. Also, at this point, pour some of the cleaning solution into the container where you placed the spouts and sparklers. Pull fresh detergent through the lines every 10 minutes to the previously measured volume. After 3 cycles of this, the line will be ready to be flushed with clean water. Thoroughly clean and rinse out the bucket with clean water and then refill and return the line. In the bar, flush the detergent out of the lines and then an additional 10 litres into a stainless steel bucket to thoroughly rinse the line. Now scrub and rinse sparklers and replace on the spouts at the bar. Reconnect casks using a clean washer or hop filter. Pull through to bar and check for quality. Yeah.